And we also have new information on a weekend deadly crash in the downtown tunnel. We've learned the woman killed was 43-year-old Shelby Riddick Walker of Portsmouth, a former employee of the LGBT Life Center. State police say the crash happened around 3:15 in the morning Saturday in the westbound tunnel. The driver of the other car was not hurt.